How did that car not explode?
I know, exactly. I think it went straight through the car. Droop down.